claim her treasure, the adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing your maps homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! The high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Looks like there's something up there in the crow's nest. Test of skill. Our hero will need a bullseye to weigh down that basket. Lara climbs out over a lake of bubbling lava. Fresh graves. The king does not take kindly to trespassers. Amazing! Croft has entered a burial chamber that has not been disturbed in millennia. Carnations first appeared where the Virgin Mary's tears fell.
Thank you.
Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty. Now for the real treasure in the Forbidden Tomb. Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. The castle tower is taller than she thought. Hero continues climbing, looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. Shoo! Go on! Lara confronts the extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. Oh. She recovers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the Forbidden Tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close. She can almost touch it, but an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Ugh. Ugh. Our fearless adventurer has reached the summit. At last, she spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? At last, she enters the Forbidden Tomb. By night, the Great Bat stole the Queen at 30 north and 90 east, From her pen, she wrote to her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the White Queen is lonely. This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen? Where are the white pieces? Coordinates might have something to do with the globe. Unlock her love's release. It worked! Croft has entered the forbidden mezzanine. She'll have to be careful. This looks Mayan. Is it Kukulkan? I wonder who those two dogs are. This is from Colombia, a Xeno chieftain mask. I wonder if these eyes have seen El Dorado. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. An ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. I can't read the inscription. This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the Age of Discovery. I wonder what they found. A statue of an Ariki from the Cook Islands. XXV Dynasty. The interior of the sarcophagus is incredibly intricate. Great bat's wings unfurl. An African tribal mask, made of gold. Ash, the death mask of Agamemnon, found in Mycenae. A Persian lioness. But someone stole her head. I wonder what she was looking at. This looks Greek? No, Persian. I wonder what she's guarding. Need to find the White Queen. Animal skulls, an omen of death, and symbols of great change. No matter where you stand, these masks seem to stare at you. A Yatiri, a South American healer. A baby Tyrannosaurus Rex. I wonder if it lost its mother too. Cup of St. John. The apostle had been given a chalice of poisoned wine, but after his blessing, the poison transformed into a snake, and he drank the wine unharmed. The head of King David. From a shepherd to a king. Imagine that. A Byzantine scroll. Justice is the constant and perpetual wish to render everyone his due. Emperor Justinian. This is Egyptian, an evil eye box. The contents were meant to help sustain and provide for people in the afterlife. The Sun King, Louis XIV, married Maria Theresa, ending a long-standing war between France and Spain. The Poor Queen, Maria Theresa, died a painful death, to which the king said, "This is the first trouble she has given me." I bet the poor thing could hardly see out of that chanfron. Mid-14th century barding. Germanic, I think. I can't imagine how heavy those bardings were. Those poor horses. Reflects the light beam. White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. Have to free the White Queen. I can free her. With light, unlock her love's release. Amazing. Her heart pounding, our hero crosses the threshold. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
I'm not afraid of bats. I'm not afraid of anything.
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
Because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
For goodness sake, you don't have to deal with it!
Dad?
Please, for goodness sake, you've got to understand. This is probably the most important one I've arrived at. Well, okay, what do I have to...
Dad?